Welcome students to our online class. Today we are going to discuss chapter 7 gender. So let us discuss. Chapter 7 nouns gender. Since nouns are naming words, they take on the gender of the item that they are naming. Hence, nouns have various genders. One is masculine, feminine, common gender and neuter gender. Masculine means male. Feminine is the female and common gender are words that could belong to masculine as well as feminine gender. For example, doctor, child, students, etc. And neuter nouns are words that do not have a gender. For example, bed, keys, house, beach.